Join our hosts as they step aboard the Ancona Caicos 16, a stylish technical poling skiff designed to explore the flats with ease. The Ancona Caicos 16 has an overall length of 16 feet 7 inches, a beam of 5 feet 6 inches, and a max horsepower rating of 40. Built for poling in super skinny waters, she has a draft of 5 inches, a 3 to 12 degree variable dead rise, a weight of 350 pounds, and a fuel capacity of 12 gallons. Now, let's hear more from our hosts.
Guys, we've all known the people up at Ancona Boatworks for long enough to know that Mel has always got something new, you know, on the horizon. Well, the boat we're sitting on here today, this is their newest offering. In fact, it's so new, it's only been named for less than 24 hours. How about that?
The skiff boat is very popular in the Hargrave house right now. I have two teenage boys, and that's all they talk about. They're constantly bringing me pictures of skiff boats, going, "Mommy, I want this. I don't want a new car when I turn 16, and Ancona keeps coming up in the pictures.
Let me tell you why I'm looking forward to today. We all know the number of boats on the water has exploded this year, just like it has for the last few years. Well, let me tell you something. The Ancona Caicos can take us places that other boats can't go. I'm looking forward to getting away from all the boats, and I'm looking forward to dropping in on fish that aren't used to boats being in their neighborhood.
Brand new for 2021 and a venture into the next level in quality construction for this popular brand is the latest offering from Ancona Boats, their all-new Caicos 16. For a custom boat builder with such a loyal following that always seems to be at max capacity in the production department, you might wonder why yet another new model would emerge from this company. The fact is, Mel Walker, the owner of Ancona, is the type of guy who never puts his feet up. There's always somebody wanting a little more or something a little different. These are the details that motivate a guy like Mel. Add to that the desire to utilize the latest technology and construction methods, and that brings us right back to the new Caicos 16. This is the first offering from Ancona that is entirely vacuum bagged and resin infused, a process widely incorporated into the construction of only the best boats available today. Ancona uses the lightest and strongest materials in their laminates, including various combinations of glass, carbon, and Kevlar cloths, in appropriate proportions to provide the best combination of strength to weight in every part of the build.
After spending some more time on the Caicos, I can really see why my boys were so excited that Mom got to be on this boat. You can get to all the areas that are untouched and unexplored that you were never able to get to before.
I'm so used to chasing fish who know all about boats. Being on the Ancona Caicos and dropping in on fish that never expect to see a boat where they live was quite a thrill.
For a skiff measuring 16 feet 7 inches by 66 inches wide, she offers pretty impressive stability and features a slight 3-degree dead rise at the transom, transitioning into a 12-degree bottom at the point of the forward bulkhead. This shape proved to be enough to soften the rough edges out of the chop on the windy day we tested her, while still allowing us into water skinny enough to sneak up on a nice bonefish on the flats. The Caicos 16 is a true technical poling skiff in every sense of the word, designed to float in 5 inches of water with two people, one poling from the tower and an angler casting from the bow. Probably the most remarkable fact about this model, and this company for that matter in general, is the fact that in the era of backwater skiffs trading hands for many tens of thousands of dollars, Ancona produces skiffs that are finished as nicely as anything on the market, perform as well as the best in the business, and still bring them to market at a price that makes them attainable for so many more people. Despite the booming boating market and being backlogged for as much as a year for many models, the price of these skiffs remains within reach for the working man. The Caicos in particular is a true cutting-edge technical skiff that you can build new for under $20,000. That's a value price in 2021. The Caicos is rated for up to 30 horsepower in a tiller package or 40 horsepower for a remote steering option, which is plenty of power to get you on plane quickly and to the spot early while sipping fuel along the way.
If you need to float in 6 inches of water and stealth is your goal, you want to sneak up on fish and never expect to see a boat, you need to see the new Ancona Caicos. She is a skinny water dreamboat.
Guys, I waited all day to call my kids. They just got out of school. And I said, "Guess what boat Mommy's on today?" And I said, "Ancona." They said, "We just started cleaning out the garage, Mom. Get her ready."
I'm telling you what, this is a boat to love right here. You know, a lot of people have said to me, "Man, he builds a lot of different models up there. What's the story with that?"
And you know, there's a reason for it. When you're building a technical boat like this, there's always something that people want just a little different. I love this boat, but I need it to be like this, or if it only did that. And you know, Mel is always thinking, he's trying to adapt, and he's built models to suit the needs of those folks. When it comes to going shallow on a boat, they definitely hit the mark with this one. Right, Rick?
I tell you what I learned today. I learned there's a lot more life in 8 to 10 inches of water than you would ever think. I had no idea. I'm a deep water fisherman. We got back in those flats. Brenton was pulling me around. Here's a stingray, here's a horseshoe crab. I love skinny water all of a sudden, and the Ancona Caicos is a master at getting you there.